Many strikes come mayonnaise. When I'm on it, it's a carnage. Now I outrank on average, young and ill-mannered. I don't really ever play. Yeah, na stay. Ronga, Ole Kasasi to be specific. Interesting, interesting. Neza toa, unona yo patote ya juu. I'd change it, I'd put it like, ningeka glass. And then I'd put the seats iwe one, 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 one. And then there'd be space like between the wall na katikati. Like msiangeza kiti individually. Alafu ningeka a set of headphones like for every seat. And maybe water, and maybe like pakwe ya njugu or something to munch during the week, yeah. Yeah, I still do pay. I believe it's fair trade. Hizo nganya zinanisaidia ku market my music. Na me, in the long run, nikilipa fair. Hawa si wataweza kulipa their bills. Nganya zitaendelea kuwa on the route, so. No way. No, I don't have shares. Calligraph approached me after I released the original. Actually, ali comment kwa the promotional video on IG. And then mini cambio like, yo, Kali. Yeah, and then after that, it was quite easy. Because after that, Lili get in touch with his management, took a schedule a day. I went to record at his place. And then it became what it became. We did pay the to Lilipa the we paid for the whole video for the remix because like when Kali came in alikuja for the feature like already him being there was enough and we wanted to fully own it's nice to own your own things you know so we wanted to own the whole project and that's what we did. Wow, no, to be 100% honest, I don't have a crush on Wangeshi. But I'd say Jerry. Yeah. Cause akuna bars. Like according to me, akuna bars na kuna vile how she delivers connects with people. Just simple, just go check my YouTube. If you to just go on YouTube, type Tunji 254 and then see what you find. Ushai lamba, lolo, lamba, lolo, lamba, lolo. Okay, for me, lamba lolo is hype. I'd say it's hype. The generation out there and the things that they're doing, they should, as in wanafatu kuji protect. Like, that's what I'd really emphasize. Nezita trap, nezita shrap. There's a new style of music in it, a shrap, which is sheng and rap. Kali traps and octo traps, but for a large extent, they rap. You know, as we trap, like, we trap and we tuna fuse na sheng. So I'd call it shrap. I can say both. Tupac, there's a way Ali influence rap music in his own unique way. Biggie too. Biggie, I love Biggie because of the flow. Like, Biggie was easy, chill, with a vibe. Tupac was energy, hype. And you know, and then the best thing about Tupac ni vile alikuwa anaweza ku tell his stories. Now that is amazing. So I'd say both. Difference, change, stability. I'd say that the Kenyan music scene will have changed because as of now, people don't really pay attention to shrap as much and trap as much. But in 5 years' time, there'll be a lot of difference there. As far as I'm concerned, and as far as the Kenyan shrap culture is concerned, in terms of its growth in Africa and its growth universally, yeah, that's where I'll be by 2029.